York City came an Irishman one day to stay with friends from Ireland who had found good work and pay. Singing songs of Dublin, Mayo Park and Donegal. Don't panic.